together to send to Mount Me, folks. When I get there, all I'm going to be is a reflection of you. Right? And a reflection of the one who set me free and redeemed me, which is my Lord and Savior. So when I get to Washington, we're going to have a real pretty picture up there, because it's going to be me, you, and my team.
But remember this. November 3rd, there's no second place for what we're trying to do. There's no runner-up. The penalty is high if you fail. What Brian said is true. We need your help. We do. We've got a great team helping us. But every little bit counts. If you can only make 5 phone calls for us, I ask you to make sure every person you know goes to the poll and votes. We can't send this one out post. It's too important. It's for our country. It's for our kids. It's what makes America great. This is the greatest country the world has ever seen. And the reason it is because it's founded on an idea that we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, endowed by the Creator with certain individual rights. Among these, we fight. Won't defend life. What will we defend? Liberty. We won't defend that. What will we defend? Pursuit of happiness. Property ownership. The protection of our private property. Will we not defend these things? The Democrats assault us in all 3 areas constantly in every piece of legislation they present. They want to take away life. They want to take away our liberties. And they want to settle us all for an equal outcome. I'm not satisfied with that. I know you're not. So let's go get it. We got 18 days to go. Let's win it in November. Thank y'all for coming. God.